But he's a head away from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee.
Johnson Andrew!